fecal mucus or vaginal secretions. But basically, when we're talking about vaginal discharge, we're talking about liquids, fluids coming from the vagina for different reasons.